When we say that human rights are universal, we mean that every human is entitled to the same human rights, not more, not less. Our work as human rights defenders is to ensure that those who are unable to enjoy their full rights are able to. People who are demanding their rights are not demanding more rights than others. They are simply asking for the same rights as other human beings. This is one of the major misrepresentations of minorities everywhere. People in positions of privilege often claim that if we give more rights to some people, they will likely abuse them. If we give them freedom to be themselves, they say, they will want to dance naked in the streets. This type of alarmist propaganda needs to be confronted and refuted. When people do not even enjoy their basic right to be able to walk safely in the streets or even to feel secure in their own homes, rights that more privileged citizens enjoy, why would they want to abuse them? On what basis are these unfounded allegations being made other than the fervid imaginations of those who want to protect their own positions and privileges?